Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to my stream. I am Gothic Rocker, aka Cass, your friendly neighborhood Sandman. Or Dream Demon, what you whatever you know. Today we're gonna be doing a horror stream. It isn't it what I'm calling an adult-only stream just because it's a horror stream. There's gonna be stuff that's probably not meant for children. So I'm like, it's an adult-only stream, no children. Which also means that Sweepy will not be joining us this stream. You may hear her in the background, and you may hear Hubby in the background. That is not really preventable, or whatever the word is. Anyway, brain not work, huh? It can't be helped. Thank you. It cannot be helped, because same room. Anyway, we are, as I was saying, doing a horror stream. We. I couldn't get mute to the time. We'll be doing a horror stream. We will be doing Resident Evil 4. While that is not a super horror game, it's not meant for kids. I will also have a bunch of stuff up so that I'm able to see things. We do not have the stream avatar element thing at the bottom with the little dudes running around this time around. Because during the stream, I don't want like super distractions. Because if something pops up there, it'll pop up in the background and scare the crap out of me. And I don't need any extra shit that causes me to go, oh fuck. What? Not right now, kiddo. What's wrong now? I'm gonna be playing the scary. Game. Do you need a hug? Okay, one moment so we can give a hugs. Gonna be a scary game. You can. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to my stream. What brings you here? Hey, kiddo. I give you a hug. If you want more huggies, you gotta ask daddy, okay? I can't play my game and do my stream. I gotta play my game. See, it's an adult stream. You can't join. Because you're little and it's scary. I just can't. We will do another one on this upcoming week. I'll let you pick out the game. Actually, I no, because I already have a game picked out for us. Anyway. We'll play Disney this week, okay?
Again?
Yeah.
Will we do more?
Yeah. Okay. Well, I need you.
Way.
Because I don't want you to have nightmares. Because you'll have nightmares. This game is a scary game. You'll have nightmares. Okay, enough. Daddy, can you come here?
Come here.
Go, Daddy. I need you to come here. Love you. I love you. Daddy. I'm currently being koala'd. Daddy. Come rescue me! I'm being
koala'd!
Sarah, come here.
Go, Daddy. I can't play my game when you're clinging to me like a puppet koala! This game you seriously can't be around, kiddo. You remember how you were when mommy played the village game, Resident Evil Village, and you came out and I said, maybe you can do it. It's not super scary to me. And then you screamed within the first 10 minutes. Yeah, That's like this.
No.
Yeah. Leave my controller alone.
No, I didn't leave.
Yes, you did.
I was a baby.
You weren't a baby.
I did.
It was a scary game. You didn't like it. And you didn't like the bats coming out. And you're like, I don't like this. And then you threw the controller and ran off. So again, no, you cannot play with me in this.
No.
You can't watch this stuff. It's going to scare you. Go cuddle daddies. I love you too, but I seriously cannot stream with you right here. You're preventing me from streaming. They can see you. They're preventing me. I'm being held hostage. I need help. Hey. Enough. Leave my microphone alone. Enough. Guys, you cannot stream with me, and I've already told you why. Now, you have the options of you can go cuddle daddy and chill with him for a little bit, or you can go to your room on your own and play or watch a game that way.
Why don't you get on the couch with me and play the Switch?
Yeah, play the Switch with daddy. He can probably help you with a little bit of that stuff. He knows where some of the gems and stuff are. Ow. Totally whacked my head. There. Solved. Gotta readjust because she pushed my feet all the way away from here. Alright. So, as I was saying, we're gonna be streaming a horror game, and Sweet Pea is gonna be heard in the background. She's not gonna be watching the stream, and we should not have any more interruptions, but there are. It's one of those things that can't be prevented. Part of being a parent streamer, you gotta get up at the drop of the dime. So, anyway, on to the game! I haven't started, but I don't know if it's gonna have any, like, cutscenes or any of that stuff. So, if there is a cutscene or any of that stuff while I'm adjusting this stuff, I will go silent. Yes, I need subtitles. I can't see without my subtitles. Let's go with that. Max brightness. It says so bright. It's barely visible.
You know why?
Let's go with that one. It's directly in the middle. Brightness. I consent!
Oh.
Ah. Here we go! If I scream, I'm totally sorry. I'm trying to adjust my mic volume so it doesn't tap out. So give me a stick. There we go. It should not tap out, but it might. This. Have models. So you can make them villains casual. Hey. romantic. Thought I did all the characters. Apparently I didn't. Oh. They're just guns, seriously. That was it. On you. Just checking things. Sorry, going through this stuff. I am not buying that shit. No, thank you. Let's go, main story! Ooh, I can change the costumes? We make him a hero. We can make him a villain. Make it casual. I'm gonna go romantic! Accessories? Nah, no sunglasses. Ashley's. Default. Casual. Romantic. She looks like Velma. Romantic. No fillers. Couldn't do like... I'm gonna go assisted just because I suck at stuff, and if I start like spamming shit, I want to be able to actually aim. I'm being so scared.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, young kid, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, I'm looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe he did.
He looks like a vampire.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have been missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just for another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
In there. Come on.
Alicia.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back.
¿Qué frío? ¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke? Vaya sitio más tétrico.
You have to battle this one.
Hey!
¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time.
Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, what's the car? Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
Fuck you, dude. Okay, I gotta take off the blur. Cool. Alrighty, anyway. Options, controls, camera. No. No. No, because that'll make me sick. Nope, that'll make me sick. There we go. Oh my god, that's so much better on my eyeballs. It's like a mutated deer. Crouch. Those don't sound like crows. This is gonna be not so fun. Just lower the volume a little bit in my ear.
Anyone home?
It's gonna freak me out too much. I'm such a wimp. I wonder how this is going to tie in with the other stuff. Because, like, I have vague memories of the first, like, four games. Actually, I think there was more than four, but I have vague memories of it. So I'm trying to like go through this and be like, how does everything tie together?
Sorry to barge in like this.
Cute butt.
Who's school? I own police yet. You know a key?
You guys can be a little loud. It doesn't matter.
You're being loud in my ear.
Oh. Bro. No. You snapped his neck, I think. I'm going to assume that. Ew. To assume that Copper is dead. What the fuck was that supposed to be? Oh, that's gross. Can I leave? If that bitch ass pops up, I might shoot at. Of course it's dark. What would it be? Oh my god, this is reminding me way too much of the fucking Biohazard game. Going down in a dark ass fucking tunnel. Some fever dream bullshit in a goddamn basement. Nope. Knew it. He did.
I read you. What's your situation? The hell's going on?
What's going on is that you got a cult going on right here, boy. Seems to be what is always going on. Ready your weapon and shoot. Yes.
When your Pokemon was just trying to learn him.
What was that?
This is gonna cause me to freaking pee myself. Just laying up. Nope. Shit. Fuck that. That was scary. Okay. I have two fucking bullets. Gotta get the shakies out. Oh my god. Freaky out.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
I don't have enough bullets for this shit.
Let myself out.
Nope, my weepy ass is running. Nope, we're going that way. No, thank you. No, thank you. Hey, bullets! It's not a good sign. Gunpowder, cool. It auto sorts for you. Save the game. Yes. Cool. I don't want to walk by that. That just screams something's gonna pop up out of me. I swear I just saw something move. I don't want to. Why? Any more, you fuckers? You have no freaking neck attachment! La 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 Sorry, bro. Did you get him stuck?
No. Dude, they can just fly me up there.
That's silly. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just exploring because I don't want to go on a shooting spree.
Do it.
I assassinate her. I just like stabby stab. Sweet! Shit.
Here we go.
The grannies run! No thanks. We're running.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep running in circles until we find ammo. Or other shit that we can actually use. The fuck was that? Angry chicken! I think it was an angry chicken!
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Yeah.
copy that. These people are sick.
What the fuck, blew my duck? What? Sweet, those shotgun shells.
I don't know why I have that here.
fix everything myself.
So I gotta find a gear. Alrighty. Halloween, 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 Halloween. In this town we all have. Well, I can, but. No, he is a skeleton. Christ. Leap. Gary face us. Gary face us. shit! Time for a break. Thank God. I will be back after the short break. Alrighty, I'm back. Sorry. I had to make myself something to eat and drink. Yeah, Sarah, Sweet Pea had to have her meds and stuff. Yep, I stepped on an egg, so Sweet Pea had to clean up the eggs that she put down, and then I had to help clean up one that I broke that I stepped on. Alright, back to the horror game that I'm gonna die playing. So if I can't go that way... Broski! It's always fun. Okay, pause 1 second. I gotta look at something. Nope, that's not it. What's that? Okay, back. Sorry, I had to get something. Go back into this game and not die. Soup. Soup. Oh. Where do we go? Cause I can't go this fucking way. Where do we go?
Towel so I can take a little bit of soup.
witches. Shit, I did not mean to do that. I was walking up to disarm it and died. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Why are you still alive? Be less scary as I'm getting into it, but I still... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I just lead back around. Can I leap through that window? Supply and demand. Cat, you scared the shit out of me.
Oh, no.
Is this like the same freaking area that's like... in the village game? Like, what's going on? I think that's in Romania or something. Or France. Can't remember right now.
This the place?
Oops. Nope, no key. What? Another fucking basement.
That hurts, you know?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
Uh-oh. One of those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you?
Stop right there!
Oh shit. What? Double saving. What the damn hell? You like shit, bro.
I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey!
What?
Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl, talk now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not helping.
Damn.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Took my gear.
Shit.
Thunder went to roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church. I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Sarah. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check. Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Is that you now?
gear.
Need to be paying attention to those. I have a horrible habit of not.
Taking these back.
I already found it. I gave you guys. How?
Better than
they are. Are you all of my bullets? They
are over here, stranger. Who's that?
New friend!
Nobody in my last bowl.
Let's do some business.
Excuse me.
Welcome.
I got the goods.
Something new for you, man. Your weapons are in good hands, good as new. Still have some new items you might be interested in. Combine that with some gems, and the price I'll pay for it will make your head spin. Now, you affix one of these beauties into a treasure, and it will fetch a price higher than the sum of its parts. Pleasure doing business with you. A deal well struck. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? We like our herbs. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Will that be come back any time?
Okay, let's see what we can combine. Anyway. Ooh, excuse me.
I love you. Do you know that one?
That is why they have so many knives.
Yeah, that
cool if you could stack them.
What I feel like you I would see go is that what I've got.
How?
Yeah.
Oh, I got a birthday.
I'm just, I think I'm gonna
not
do that.
Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
And then... Yes,
a bit more space never
yes.
hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger.
Now let's see.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. Pleasant travels.
Now. There we go. Reload. That's three bolts.
The hell am I?
No hablé español. Had a sniper rifle, this would be easy peasy. Easy peasy mac and cheesy.
Down.
caused me way too much fucking anxiety. Making me panic, like, oh my god. Sorry. Just shovel in food. Okay, so that's all. My goal is that way. How the fuck am I supposed to find the shit?
Well, what
White is Daddy's favorite color. Even though white isn't actually a color.
Yeah,
What am I missing? I explored the whole flippin' area, but I can't figure out where the hell the thing is. I mean, I haven't gone in here. Leo the lion, it's a zodiac.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? All my wares are in tip top shape, I assure you.
Don't need you right now.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice that that's good work, if I do say so myself. Anything else, I'll come back anytime.
Fuck, do I go back in here? What the fuck am I missing? So I'll have to I'm nothing this way. We'll have to use that key there. And there's apparently an extended treasure map. Clothes on me, fucking bitch. We got here.
Hello, strange. Welcome.
Well, so,
what can I do you for? I'll buy almost a deal well struck.
See what else we can upgrade.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit, will that be all pleasant travel?
That's work for us a little bit. Now we gotta go back, figure out what the fuck that other thing is.
Whoa.
Not die. And not have a panic attack. Got 6 minutes until the knife breaks, so. All we can do with this bitch. Apparently, somewhere around here, extended map. But where? Because it ain't up there. Fucking there. When you feel dumb, you're dumb. That's what it is to me.
What, the spider?
No, you don't know how to do a fire. You don't know how to do it. No, I would die. Do you know what he gets? I'm not there, you got it. Can't say it.
Oh, I know we're out of crew. Look! Sneaky, sneaky.
Donde estás?
Oh shit! Look at that! right? No. Why would it not pick up? Damn it. This tag is freaking... Alright, well, since my thing's about to go off for me to do a second break, we shall take a break. Actually, I'm gonna go back to the save area first. And then come back. Damn it. Bro, you better still be there. Cool. And then double save. All right, we will be back after a short break.
And we're back. Sorry. That was a glitch. I was trying to come back to it, and, well, my thing wasn't working correctly, and so I had to sit there, and it was like, I had to spam the button, so it glitched, and then went back into be right back mode, and then, yeah, just so much fun. It was, like, amazing. Alright, do you need me to freaking see which Pokemon you need real quick? If you bring it over here real quick before I start unpause my game, then I can see. Okay. Bring it here so I can tell you which Pokemon you need. Okay, well, I'm... Okay, so you need a water type?
Yeah, I think.
Okay, 1 second, guys. I gotta fix her
Pokemon. No, you had a Wii. Did you read that?
Well, I can read, yes, perfectly fine, but, this Pokemon is a water type. So which one of these do you want to be replaced with the whale? Do you want Raichu, Lycanroc, Floette, Altria, or Noibat? This is already evolved, so I would do that one.
Do you want to take a ball one?
This one or the Lycanroc? Okay, which one of these do you want to trade out?
You might dash? And then can you give it back?
No. It'll be in your party, so he's already evolved, and he's already evolved.
I want to know a beach.
No. I was just moving it down.
Get the one that balls you a lava dive.
Lava. You don't want to evolve it?
I want to bomb it.
So leave it in there, and ones that you already have evolved, take out.
They want... Your balls you hurt. I have one of your balls you hurt.
Okay.
No, hurt. I want a ball in.
No, that's not what I'm saying. You don't have that.
I have a ball in, though.
Let me look, because I don't think you do.
I have you. One herb and your other one.
Damn. No, that's the first one. This evolves to that.
I have a great one. Say.
That's a water type. Do you want to give it to that one, the heart one that you like?
I want to keep it. Do a wall one. I want to look like a wall. That one.
No, down.
That one.
The frog?
Yeah.
He's not a water type.
Dang it.
He is a poison and a fairy and a fighting type.
What?
He's not. He's poison.
Not that one?
Mm-mm. But this, the one that you like?
I want to keep her.
Yes, you're going to keep her. Which one do you want to replace? I'm just going to do Raichu.
Why do you want my baby way?
And then...
Why do you want my baby way? Can you get her back? Her back? I want you to die.
So I have to do it this way? Oh, I don't know. Chill with that for now. We'll work on this again a little bit later since I gotta finish with my streaming stuff.
Okay. Hey, I didn't want
to. Sorry. So,
she's having issues with her Pokemon. We were trying to figure out what was going on. She wants to give a Mystic Water to a Water-type Pokemon, but the Mystic Water is not letting her go to any Pokemon, which makes no freaking sense. But what can you do type thing, you know? It's like, alrighty. Thanks for that. Let me finish looking over this stuff. And then go back and there's a couple things I'm trying to do right this second. And now it's not in game yet, so I'm just trying to get this in the menu real quick, adjusting a few things. Okay. Now switching over. In a second. Oh my god. What? Scratch. If you were... Gotta fix that too. Some of the brightness for some reason. There we go. Welcome. Merchant!
What are you buying?
I don't have
Why not try your hand?
Damn. So I did a thingy and I shouldn't have, which I'm gonna do this now. But, I modded a little bit. I wasn't gonna, but I did.
So welcome. My advice, get them to bunch up, then send them flying with a blast of this. I don't always have anything else I can help you. Don't get... yourself
what?
Welcome.
Don't really need it, but sell multiple of the combat knives. Not that one.
Your valuables won't do you much good
three
in the
kitchen knives.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Got a selection of good thick pleasant trap.
Good
welcome.
Be able to buy that shotgun now.
Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet
and now
through their heads. Easy.
Gonna do that.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no there you
make sure
are.
This shit doesn't screw me over.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see. Try that on for size. See how that feels. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Hehehe.
Oh, by Uma, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I was driving up to you, and I just...
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Where are you going to put this? Your pocket?
It's a little pee-pew.
This, a wise choice. I know.
Alright, let's... I think I have plenty of shit, but, let's disregard that.
Come back. Anytime. Welcome.
See what we can trade now.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Lovely. Move, you bastard. There. Woo! I closed that. I did not mean to. That one there. Look at all the cleanliness. There we go. Look at that. Stupid crows or ravens. I don't know which one you are. I didn't see your tail. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna continuously step on those, aren't I?
Tell me one of
that dude was hard to take down. Good gosh. Oh, what the? I didn't see that. I'll admit that. I did not see that. I wonder. Ha!
Too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Browning! Wait, was there something on the back?
Go lay down in your bed.
I'm not leaving.
Your eyes were closed. You're about to pass out, Jay.
I'll be right back. It's time to put Sweet Pea to bed. All right, guys. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end stream early tonight by about 30 minutes or so. Something came up, and now I have to end stream because we have a whiny person now. Thank you guys for popping by. We will be streaming again Monday. Where the frick's my thingy? Hold on. Okay, so we will be streaming Monday, God of War Ragnarok. We'll be streaming at 11 a.m. If I can get there on time, it might be noon that we'll end up streaming, to be honest. But anyway, thank you guys for stopping by. Thank you guys for the new follows. We had fun in this dream. See you next time.